Starting today, the Springfield Department of Public Works is suspending the collection of yard waste for the winter. Residents can still bring yard and leaf waste to the Bondi's Island drop-off location. They're open Monday through Friday from 7:30 in the morning to 3:15 in the afternoon, and also open on Saturdays from 7 to noon. For more information, just call the number on your screen.